Hello friends, welcome back to my kitchen. My name is Blessing. This is your first time of watching my video. Coming back, you're welcome. Thank you for always watching and subscribing. Those that is joining me for the first time, thank you so much. You're welcome to my kitchen. Please on your notification bell whenever I upload a video first or have a notification. Please, thank you so much. And today's recipe is veggies with chicken, but I'll prepare my chicken off camera, please. And this is my onion, blended onions with some habanero peppers and ginger. Yeah, so if you like, you can put ginger for your blended onion together. So this is my tomato puree and my seasoning here. I have garlic powder, my mango powder, and the chicken seasoning. So here I have my veggies, red bell, green bell, and yellow bell. Yellow bell peppers and zucchini. Thank you so much. So this is what we want to prepare today with our chicken, so please stay tuned. Let's start. And this is my oil here, it's on fire, so we start everything together now. So if you want, you can use your chicken to eat chicken, your vegetable sauce to eat rice or potatoes or African yeah, so please, African potato, yes. So stay tuned, let's start. Okay, thank you for watching. So now I'll put my blended pepper inside like this with onion. So onion is already inside. Okay, so you guys should manage my short tripod, okay? So I'll stir it. So I'll let it to cook before I add the rest. My air fryer is making, if you hear this noise, it's my air fryer. So it's making this noise here. Yeah? So I'll pause a little bit before the air fryer, the noise will spoil my video. So now I'll add my tomato puree here. I'll stir. And I'll put my seasoning here. And I'll stir together. After that, I'll cover it. So this is my curry powder. I'll add some. Like this teaspoon of curry powder. This one, you know, I'm gonna put. Let's stir. So this is our vegetable sauce. I'm just preparing it now. It looks good. So this one is cooking now. So I'll cover it after that. My sauce is cooking now. Okay. So let me see where I cover my sauce. It's cooking. So after that, I'll open it. Then we put our vegetable inside. Okay. So this is it. So let's open our sauce, vegetable sauce. Our sauce, I mean.
So I stir it like this. So friends, let me add my vegetable inside now, inside my pepper sauce. I'll put everything together now. So everything will marinate inside. So I'll stir. We cook. So you can use this sauce to eat your rice or yam, white rice. Potatoes, African potato, which is yam, or even plantain. All right, so we leave it to cook now. Look nice, eh? So this tripod is short, so I get to do it like this. So I'll put some spring onion. So I just put spring onion inside now. And cook together. I stir. So let me continue with my chicken. Stay tuned, thank you. So this is my sauce now with vegetables. I'll off it, so please stay tuned. After my chicken, I'll show you the end of this yummy recipe, okay? Thank you, stay tuned. This is my chicken, the way it look like. I finished with my air fryer with my chicken, so just put it like this now. So eat this one with the spaghetti with some potatoes. Yeah, please stay tuned, thank you. Hello friends, so this is my end of my videos for today. My chicken with vegetable sauce and spaghetti and some potatoes. So this is how I want it today. Please like, share, comment, and sorry for that. Please like, comment, share, and hold your notification bell. Whenever I upload, you'll be the first to have the notification. I'll see you in my next video. Please stay safe. Thank you for watching. All right, stay safe. Thank you so much. I'll see you in my next video. Ciao, ciao. Gracias. Bye-bye.